It'd be nice to sit outside and read a book.
I'm in.
On a nice day.
Wherever you sign, consider me having you sign.
Yeah. I have several delightful options for you this evening.
Fabulous.
So let me get right to the menu. It's going to be a nice one to be out this evening. Skies are mostly clear, and while temperatures in the 40s all the way through 11 o'clock tonight, I'll be at low 40s by 11 p.m., but very, very pleasant. And look at today. The high was 65, 30 the low this morning. Normals are 51 and 23. The extremes, well, it was just last year, down to 5 below zero, and 10 years earlier than that, 76 for the record high. Currently, pair of 59s downtown at the airport, 9% relative humidity, pressure falling, winds are gusty. The dew point is 1 below zero with that low relative humidity. So here's the situation around the nation. More strong storms for the southeast. They'll stay south of Tennessee for tonight, but they'll get some good ones in Mississippi and Alabama. We have mild and dry weather for right now, cold and windy in the northeast. There is a dry cold front coming through tonight. That means we'll be a little bit cooler tomorrow, but I don't see any moisture with this particular front, although we'll get some gusty winds out of the northwest after that front passes by early tomorrow morning. Lows will drop down to the teens in the mountains, 12 at Aspen, 16 degrees at Eagle, 16 also at Steamboat, 30 for the low in Denver. And along the Front Range by early tomorrow morning, temperatures will be in the upper 20s to low 30s, a little windy on the plains. Teens and low 20s in the mountains. Tomorrow's a sunny day, and in the afternoon, we'll just have cooler temperatures than today by about 10 degrees. Mid-50s, most lower elevations, 30s to around 40 expected in the mountains. Statewide, still some low 60s to the south and out to the west, and that's coming back pretty quickly. As a matter of fact, by Friday, we're back into the 60s. Tonight, clear, cool, 30 for a low. Winds will get a little gusty from the northwest late tonight. Tomorrow is sunny and a bit cooler with a high temperature of 55. Winds will swing around to the southeast at 10 to 15 in the afternoon. Let's fast forward. So we have clear skies tomorrow evening. Friday, clouds increase a bit over the west, but it's going to be a mild, dry day. Saturday, it's warm and dry here. Some showers develop over western Colorado. And then by Sunday, rain showers develop by late in the day. Rain and snow expected in the mountains with a few inches of snow. By Monday, just cooler weather under a partly to mostly cloudy sky. So here's the 7 day. 55 tomorrow, a gorgeous 67 on Sunday. Or Friday, rather, 70 on Saturday. Sunday showers in the afternoon, but we still hit 60. And then by Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, just a little cooler again with temperatures in the 50s. I'd say our pick days are definitely Friday and Saturday.
An embarrassment of riches, Mike.
Thank you, Mike.
For that good news.